Yo, listen to the rhymes that I write. I say it now, so by the time you do, you won't choose to put up a fight. Yeah, you rock the same, but you not your man. I would appreciate it if you don't reference anybody's name. Rap at it like I did 10 years ago, let me take a crack at it. Rules padded to protect bodily hazard. Outside like showers, indoors with the mic for hours. Why doubt it, we sit down and write albums. The pipe organ backs up the microphone. Often it is sitting in the corner softly talking to himself. Everything sounds so the same. Everybody want a brand name in the game, but it's all good. Non-perishable lyrics in the hood. I don't know a lot of MCs that would or still could be silently subdued into complete quietude. Very soon you'll be a nigga with a new attitude. It's a no-brainer. It's a no-brainer. It's a no-brainer. Yo, who the second round knockout? Clubber land, stuttering slang. How many hands am I holding up, man? 4, I only got 2. Nigga, you do. The rap too pussy to tell you get the fuck out the booth. Out the window or up the roof. It's called duck, duck, goose. When the gun shoots, better not move. Doing this, pursuing this. Treat them like they new to this. Get busy, spit stupid shit. You know what we do to this.
Yo. Every track I feature, the monster creature. Walk in the church, curse out the preacher. Everybody wanna know, is the underguards coming with the flow? Bitch, you already know. What is this stupendousness? Keith Murray and cannabis. Kill any nigga with the flow. Match wits? I don't think so. Just buy the album and come to the show.
It's a no-brainer. It's a no-brainer. It's a no-brainer. Brainer.